Hey everyone, welcome to Ancient Madurai. I am Dr. Hema Priya and today we are going to see the benefits of this bronze lota. This bronze lota is the one lota that my grandmother drank till she died. She used to daily drink only in this bronze lota. People nowadays, they don't use lotas, bronze lotas or brass lotas because it's so difficult to maintain. Whomever I hear, they tell it gets oxidized easily. We can't clean it daily. But do you know how many health benefits this bronze lota has? It has innumerable health benefits. According to our Ayurveda, this bronze lotas help us fight so many diseases. That's why the people in our ancient times used to drink only from bronze lotas, bronze vessels, use bronze vessels, brass vessels. But nowadays this trend is almost gone. And I want to, through Ancient Madurai, I want to revive this trend of using the old ancient items and bring back your health. If you have any questions regarding using these bronze items, please leave a comment below. Thank you.